late 19th century. It was a man by the name of Alfred Packer. He was a Coloradoan, the only American ever convicted of cannibalism. They said there were some extenuating circumstances. But the judge didn't buy it. The judge said, there were 7 Democrats in this here county? And you, you son of a bee, ate 5 of them. I sentence you to death, and may God have mercy on your Republican soul. Well, this song here, Alfred's side of the story. In the winter of 1873 and early 74, I had to get down to the mining town because I caught that gold fever. Well, I knew the land like the back of my hand, and I stood about 6 feet tall. I was a scout, I tried my best, but the winter took its toll. Who's to say what you'd have done? Nowhere to go, nowhere to run. A blizzard had caught our party of 6. First to go was Israel Swan. There was no food, I had to stay alive, and I knew his soul was gone. 5 of us, we went our way just trying to survive. Mr. Judge, don't you think you're better than me when you want to stay alive? Who's to say what you'd have done? Nowhere to go, nowhere to run. Came back from the top of the hill, they'd all been killed but one. And out there in the dead of night, oh, I had to use my gun. Oh yes, I used a hatchet on Mr. Bell, but I swear in self-defense. Once they were dead, what could I do? I guess you know the rest. Who's to say what you'd have done? Nowhere to go. Nowhere to run.